What up? My name is Alan Collier, and this is Pneumatic Music. Back at you again with another hot remix here at the legendary Patchwork Studios in the ATL. Said I couldn't stay away, so here it is, back at it again. Tupac's Shed So Many Tears, the Alan Collier remix. Peace. Featuring Brad Randall.
What?
Back in elementary, I thrived on misery. Left me alone, I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest until I got that thug life tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me? I'm not living in the past, you wanna last. Speed the first to blast, remember Cato. No longer we can see deceit, calling the sirens. See the murdered in the streets, now rest in peace. Is there heaven for a G? Remember me. So many homies in the cemetery shed so many tears. I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. Lord, I lost so many peers and shed so many tears. Now that I'm struggling in this business by any means, label me greedy, getting green, but seldom seen. And fuck the world, cause I'm cursed. I'm having visions of leaving here in the hearse. God, can you feel me? Take me away from all the pressure and all the pain. Show me some happiness again. I'm going blind. I spend my time in the cell. Ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell. What did I fail? My life is in denial. And when I die, baptized in eternal fire, shed so many tears. Lord, I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. Now I'm lost and I'm weary, so many tears. I'm suicidal, so don't stand near me. My every move is a calculated step to bring me closer to embracing early death. Now there's nothing left. There was no mercy on the streets, I couldn't rest. I'm barely standing, about to go to pieces, screaming peace. And though my soul was deleted, I couldn't see it. I had my mind full of demons trying to break free. They planted seeds and they hatched, sparking the flame inside my brain like a match, such a dirty game. No memories, just a misery. Painting a picture of my enemies killing me in my sleep. Will I survive till the morning to see the sun? Please Lord forgive me for my sins, cause here I come. Lord, I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. God, I lost so many peers. And Lord knows I tried. Been a witness to homicides and drive-bys taking lives, little kids die. Wonder why I walk by, broken hearted as I glance at the truck line, keeping high. Is that the life for me? I wanna change, but ain't no future right for me. I'm stuck in the game, I'm trapped inside a maze. See the same array of fluence, me that getting crazy, disillusioned lately. I've been really wanting babies, so I can see a part of me that wasn't always shady. Don't trust my lady, cause she's a product of this poison. I'm creeping noises, think she's fucking on my boys. Can't take no more, I'm falling to the floor. Begging for the Lord to let me into heaven's door. Shed so many tears. Lord, I've lost so many years and shed so many tears. Lord, I've
I mean, if this is truly a melting pot in the country where we care about and Lady Liberty got a hand like this, she really loves us, then we really need to be like that. And it needs to be the black kids. If there's a white person who got money, then he need to help them. He need to help black kids, Mexican kids, Korean kids, whatever. But it needs to be real. And it needs to be before we all die and then you say, oh, I made a mistake. We should have gave them some money. We really should have helped these folks. It's going to be too late. You know what I'm saying? And then that's when you got to pay your own karma. And that's when God make you punish. When you God punishes. Because I feel like, you know, it's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for $36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic. That's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have a million thousand, drupal billion dollars and then there's people starving. There's no way. There's no way. These people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion, but can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me. It don't. And then these people celebrate Christmas. They got big trees, huge trees, all the little trimmings. Everybody got gifts. And it's like, and they're having a white Christmas. They're having a great Christmas. Eggnog and the whole nine. That's not fair to them. I think that there's, when there's hopelessness, people revolt. Because it's like there's nothing. That's like, you know, it's like we're going, is America gonna help us ever? You know, because I mean, we know for a long time they haven't. Are they ever? And it's like, so all these things are showing us, no. And there's, you know, there's somebody going, no, they're not gonna help you. No, they're not gonna help you. And then, of course, we seeing, no, they're not helping us. All BS aside, it all comes down to, we gotta survive. I mean, even warriors put their spears down on Sunday. We got to survive here in this country. Because I'm not going back down. We gotta survive here. For us to survive here, white folks, black folks, Korean folks, Mexican folks, Puerto Ricans, we gotta understand each other. We gotta take a bigger chance. And when I say Americans, people think I'm talking about Uncle Sam. I mean, like, actually Uncle Sam with the gray hair and the flag. I mean, you, the guy, you know, you, the mechanic, wherever, you. I mean, you need to do something. You need to check yourself and see how racist you are. You know what I'm saying?